Uncle Jim, he served his time on the shores of the Forth as a joiner. £3.10 a week was all he earned. But the wages were better working Michigan pine, so he sailed on an ocean liner to build a better life with the trade he'd learned. And the shore he reached in 23, the home of the brave, the land of the free, was dry as the devil's tongue on Judgment Day. But to find a dram in a foreign land, it's the natural gift of a Falkirk man, and Lady Liberty looked the other way. Or so I always heard my uncle say. He was the best of the barley, cream of the crop, easy on the water, and I'll tell you when to stop. Would you please change your glasses with a real pure drop, and drink tay the best of the barley. Jim was a child of his time, and the tricks of the time, they were dirty, and the dirtiest of all was the one they played. On a working man's dollar and a poor man's dime, between 29 and 30, when they killed all the steady jobs in the building trade. And the only way that Jim could see was to play the game with Lady Liberty, though no one ever told him all the rules. And when fainter hearts were homeward bound, Jim sold Michigan ice by the pound, with a leather sling and an iron hook for tools, just to show the Yankees how to keep their cool. He was the best of the barley, cream of the crop, easy on the water, and I'll tell you when to stop. Would you please charge your glasses with a real pure drop, and drink tay the best of the barley. Could keep good time when the band played an handsome reel, and he loved to waltz away the summer nights. And the spring in his step kept him in his prime, through the turns of fortune's wheel, as it spun him through the darkness and the light. And to dance the jig with Lady Liberty, Jim took the hand of the century, and he never let her steal a backward glance. From the D-Day beaches to the Cold Lake shore, he whirled around and around the floor to show her how a Scotsman takes his chance. And he never missed a measure of the dance. He was the best of the barley, cream of the crop, easy on the water, and I'll tell you when to stop. Would you please charge your glasses with a real pure drop, and drink tay the best of the barley. Here's a health, tay the best of the barley, to Scotland, and the best of the barley, my Uncle Jim. He served his time on the shores of the Forth as a joiner.